gotta move. 30 laps. V8 stock. Second last points race of the season. Keep your eye on the 69, a Camo, the 81, a Boudreaux. They've been battling all season long for the points title, as has the 37 of Burke and the 101 of Wild Willie. The 47 is trophy hunting this afternoon. He is the control car. Kyle Hines sees the green flag. We're underway for 30 laps. Sean Burke through 3 and 4 will lead lap number 1. Wild Willie to the outside. Of Colin Boudreaux playing chase. Looks to the inside as they battle it out for position. Burke the leader. Hines has found his way to secondary side by side. Camo trying to wrestle away position number 3 from Wild Willie. Colin Boudreaux looking on from behind. And the top two of us put on the show with Kyle Hines looking over the back bumper of Sean Burke. Burke up the hill. Hines to the inside. And he'll go wheel to wheel down the back straightaway. Behind them, Camo sideways through battles with Wild Willie. Hines falls back in line behind Burke. Willie to the outside, looking to roll that top. Trying to get that second lane moving, the 8-1. Up put it over the inside, we'll look to pick up this number 4, Camo. Up Kyle Hines. Sean Burke continues to lead in this Tuscan Ford Towing V8 stock feature. Just a wee bit. Wild Willie down the back straightaway, keeps it on the racetrack. A little sideways at a turn number 2. Wild Willie had a handful. Burke continues to show the way. Seven. I'm thinking that's a drift race. Sign side for position number three. Kyle Hines not going to let it go. We need 69.
Sean Burke, through three and four, now comes to the white side.
Oh, it's close for second. Isaac, come on, watch a little racing room to the outside of the 81. Down the back freeway with a final time, the 69 car. Problems for Kamau on the last lap. Can Sean Burke hold on? Good road course, but he hasn't been there. Checkered flag for Sean Burke. Burke wins over Boudreau and lifting that thing up the hill. Tuscan 4 Telling BH Docs. Give it up for Sean Burke.